9, 1, 2, 5. What's the... Okay, look at 1, 2, 5. How can you do it? You see got 5 here. Right?
Factorize.
I mean, not only factorize,
can divide.
Only divide. I want you to do something that can simplify it. Then you can do. You see all these, right? 2, 2, 3, 7, 11. So what are these numbers? You tell me. 2, 2, 3, 7, 11, 5. What are these numbers?
I have no idea.
What is that number called? What is that group? Christian, you know, prime number. So you must try to do it in terms of prime number first.
I thought this is all prime number.
Prime, my god.
Don't know what is prime number.
Don't know what is prime number. Okay, prime number is can be divided by 1 and itself only. It's called prime number. 3 can divide by another number.
Oh, okay.
Christian can do. So 27 and 9. You see 27 and you see 9. Okay, no thanks. See 27, see 9. So what? How can you do it? 9 is what? If 1 in 80, something square.
3 square.
Okay, this guy?
3 square? Oh yeah. That's 3 cube.
3 cube. So same or not?
Yeah.
Same thing, 1, 2, 5. I drop you 1 in 80, 1, 2, 5 and 5.
I know. This one is
easy.
But, like, no logic one.
Okay, this one is very logical, okay?
Me, that's why I don't like maths.
Maths is fun, really.
It's difficult.
Maths is the...
My friend get 12 over 100, he's same class with me, you know.
What is it? Maths, ah?
Yeah. This maths get 12 over 100, he's same class with me.
Can do? No questions, ah? Okay, ah? Okay. Then this one can do further. How? You think logically, yeah. Okay, I give one example, okay? Let's say I got 2 to the power of 2. To the power of 2. So what do you do?
I solve the inside first.
You solve? Okay, you already solve inside already, right?
Uh-huh.
Here already solve for inside already, ma. Right?
Solve.
Here to here solve for inside already, right? Then you are left with the power outside. Right? So, effectively, this one, how do you translate this? 2 to the power of 2 times.
2.
Right? Yeah. Then you combine, it will give you 2 to the power of 4. So, how do you get 4 from here? Wait, not that. This example is not very good. Okay, let me give you another example. Like that. Okay? So you times it 3 times, right? Right? So what answer do you get?
6.
So how do you get 6 from 2 and 3?
Multiply.
So check out 2 times 2 will give me 4. 2 times 3 will give me 6. Okay? So what should you do?
17 times 3.
Need calculator?
Yeah.
Can? Start here.
Yeah.
Hey, this one very obvious also.
Oh, I don't like fraction. I see fraction on time.
Give you 8. 16 ah.
I don't really remember how to convert. I make fraction if you're same.
Not fraction. Don't need fraction.
I mean like how to make the denominator the same.
Denominator the same?
Yeah.
So long as your denominator got something in common with the numerator, you can solve it. Yeah. No meh? You wait ah. You start ah.
It's only a what got fraction? This one is cube right. How to make 3 mixed with 2 over here.
Okay, wait.
Question
1. Question S, right?
Yeah.
Okay. This one. Okay, then look at H. Let me S. Part S. 3 part S. Ah. 3 divide by 27 rooted. Okay, now there is fraction in the indices. Okay, so can you tell me what is the representation of when there's fraction? Okay, let me give you example. 4 to the power of half. Answer?
2.
You say 2.
4 to the power of 0.5.
4 to the power of 0.5. Isn't it
the same? Yeah, decimal.
Okay, decimal then. You punch calculator. Is it?
No.
No? This represents something. Half? Represents something.
Decimal.
Decimal. Other than decimal? 4 half up to the something like x to the power half represents this symbol.
So
I thought is divide.
What divide?
I just divide you.
Okay. Let me try. I try the divide. By right, if I follow this logic, I will get what?
5.
Press calculator. 4 to the power of 0.5, you 4 to the power half.
I press it 2.
2 ah? You press it 3 ah?
Really?
Okay lah.
Your number.
What number?
2.
You get 2 ah? Wow. Your calculator went home, man.
No,
wait.
25 to the power of half.
I cannot.
25 to the power. The power is something like this.
Wait, wait, wait.
5.
5.
You get 5. Ah.
Yeah.
Okay, then?
My calculator can press a lot of things. You want to share it, can one?
My one? That one ah?
Mm.
That one not mine, that one is a solution center. I also never use that calculator.
What are you doing? 2.
Huh?
2 really?
25 to the power of half. 25. What are you going to press 4?
You say the 4.
Yeah, that's why you say 4.
You say 25.
You say 4, then you say 25.
You press 25 eh?
No, I press 4 first, then you say 25. Then
okay,
I say
okay, 4. Now press 35 to the power of 0.5.
5
ah. Huh? 5 ah. Okay.
Then if it's not half eh?
Okay, then now comes the question ah. You use your logic ah. Okay, so 25 to the power of half is root 25 ah. Right.
What if it's?
What if it's 125 to the power of 1/3?
Die.
So 1/3 is what? Can you tell me?
Square.
Since half is square root, 3 is?
Then what is 2 over 3, like, or 4 over 5 like that? Then
ah, that one later. Now press calculator to confirm first. It should be 5. 1 to 5 ah? Then if you cannot press the decimal, use bracket 1 divided by 3.
You're wrong. What if you calculate wrongly?
Really meh?
Correct, but what if you calculate wrongly? You are so confident you won't wrong one.
Confirm. I go find it. I go see what others are going to do.
I think only a few calculators can just press like that. The old calculator can just press like that.
Okay, can? Confirm ah? Confirm or suspicion ah? Now, let's do this one. Oh, see this? 27 to the... Now you all guess ah? Okay? So, first of all, when I work with this, it's all 1, 1 right on top. So, effectively is, I give you all hint ah, like that.
Square first then.
Okay, so effectively is cube root of what?
27 over 2.
27? Correct? Press calculator.
Oh, okay, yeah, I remember already. We solved for us last week. Last week, yeah.
27 square, then you cube root this. Answer? Yeah, 9. Okay, then you pump in this up. You try. 27 to the power of 2 divided by 3 will give you 9 also. Okay? So this is how it works. Okay? Can I? But of course, you will have something. Okay, let me give you a number, x to the power of 4 over 5.
X to the power of 4 cubed. Hey, then square root 5.
Square root 5, root, that's 5. Root 5. There's no root 5 but. Huh? Right? Got root 5 one man? I mean, there is lah, but you only learn a little cube root in your case. Okay?
If I can press something like that.
What thing? I know lah, I know. That one I know.
I used before already.
But in your syllabus, I think it's until cube root. So, it follows the same logic if you understand these two and this one. They give you any power, you also know what?
How?
What do you mean?
Because you say you only can do until like. We can only do until 3 or then if they give us 5, how?
Then just do calculator lah.
You say cannot.
Then can you do cube root? Can you do root to power 5? Mentally?
Cannot.
Cannot lah. I also cannot. Fair lah. So what I'm trying to say is, you need to know the idea behind this. Can? You understand this idea, Christian?
Christian.
Understand this idea?
Yeah.
Okay, so now we solve this. Tell me what you do.
What into 4 over 5?
4 over 5 You just press calculator.
But if need press calculator, everything to need press already.
I don't think they will give you during, say, your paper one can use calculator.
Okay. Every paper can use already. Really?
Really, yeah. Last time, I cannot use calculator.
You set 3 syllables, eh?
No, from set 1 all the way to set 5 can use.
I don't know, because from what I know, my style, my time, my paper 1 cannot use calculator.
My 1 big syllables all learn set 3, set 2 stuff, all any on brick boom.
Oh.
My
right cannot, O level. O level, can man?
Can really.
Can really, yeah.
3 syllables.
Okay, never mind. We solve this first. Come, just tell me how you do it.
Okay.
S This one easy lah.
How come no power?
That means you wrong one.
Impossible. I press really only got 4 there.
Yeah lah. 4 still can change that
But, oh yeah.
Hey, Prison don't do like this.
Why?
You know like this. No?
What you mean?
You see Okay, let's say 3 and 9 and 27. Okay? So this one 3 to the power 1. This one is what? Can you change it up? Can we change it to prime number? 3 what?
After the power of
2. This one? Okay, then you look at this. There's 3, there's 27, 8 and 16. 8 can change. 8 is what? 2 to the power of?
8.
2 to the power of?
8.
Let's say confused.
3.
This one?
2.
16 will give me 2 to the power of?
6.
Wow.
6 8 to 16, the point is?
8 to 16 times 2. 3 to. Times 2 what? 6
Times 2? Power 1?
No, 2 to the power of 6.
Here, so here 2 to the power of 6. Confirm.
No.
Want to press calculator?
Yeah. Confirm wrong.
Yeah, confirm wrong. You see this this one 8 to 16 you times 2 right? So you times 2 the power 1, right? So for my identity, same base, you can add the power together. So here will be 2 to the power of 8.
You said add
together what?
4.
4 why?
4 lah!
Where are you 4?
Correct? Check?
Yeah.
4. So this is how your logic goes. Right? So you see here, 8 is 2 to the power of? What?
3.
2 to the power of 3. Okay. 16 is 2 to the power of? 16 is 2 to the power of? 4. So I forget.
So do that already, huh? I cannot use initially.
What
then? Then I can just get the answer like easily.
But then you must do it in the easiest way. Can. You can do this, but it's when the number gets very big, you cannot, you will be confused. Okay? So you look at this, this method. 27 is 3 upon 3. Then what can you do? You see the bracket, it's not LD earlier. What do you do?
Times
in, right? You see fraction, subtraction, this thing cancel, right? Want me to show you how to cancel? Fraction, you know how to cancel, right?
Yeah.
2 to the power 3. I mean 3 over 1 times 2 over 3. Cancel.
Can there be an indices inside of indices? I mean like during the part at the fraction, then they give you another one there.
You mean here?
Yeah. Very complicated.
Then this thing comes inside. But this one don't give it first. We finish this one first, okay? So, what we do is we cancel this, we'll get that. Right? And this thing will get that.
Really?
Okay. You see? 3 over 1 times 2 over 3, cancel, you get 2. Right? So 2 to the power 2. Then 2 to the power of 4 times half. 4 times half will give me. Become simpler. Follow, then this thing. 3 times 2 third. 3 times 2 third. Give me
2.
2. 3 to power 2. Can solve?
Cannot.
Cannot?
Cannot. 2 to the power 4 times 3.
Okay, my answer very weird.
Times 3 over
2.
Correct?
Cancel.
How to cancel? Divide is 1. Divide is minus 1. Am I right?
Yeah.
So, is 2 to the power of 4. This one will just stay. 3, 1, minus. Correct?
Everything 2.
2 to the power of 4 times 3 minus 1. 1 minus 2 is minus 1. Right? Then, if you like, you can express in terms of this. If you don't like, you can do it in terms of this. Same. Understand? So, this is how you should do. What high?
I think I rather science.
Why? Actually, when you move on, when you go on to the later part of Sec 3, you will like maths better than science.
Science is stupid.
Not stupid, but science need a lot of mugging.
Need to memorize a lot of things.
Yeah.
Then it becomes stupid.
No.
Really? That's what my teacher say. Especially bio.
Prison can answer that. You blur it, yeah.
I understand.
This one how to do?
Which one?
This one. That nothing.
Hey, this one, 3 and 9. What can you do to the 9?
See, to 3.
Then you combine lah, can already right?
That's where you are.
Where?
Where you got 2.
So?
Change of just plus or
so, do you see what I did there? 你换了那一层哦，那个 power，
那是。哎，这个选择。
Yeah, what number?
3. No, this one can, this one cannot. Right? It's 3 quarter.
Okay, then?
Cannot. Right?
Is that?
You find us? Anyhow.
You think first. Don't write first, you think how you do first. Then you tell me. Listen, you finish, you try part T.
9 only can divide by 2 number, 9 and 3.
You shall try.
What if you are stuck?
这些会做完？
我会放在这里，可以 just plus
这个 OK 的，这个会做啊。
会。
这个呢？做完了。
Okay. All the times I mostly know, but I don't like need the fraction part only.
Times is okay. What you do right when you see fractions, correct? Like you see all those weird numbers. What you do is you change it to base. You change it to the base number first, like prime number. There will confirm be like 2, 3, 5, or 7, 11. You need to see the perfect square or cubic or 4 to power 4 to power 5. That's when your computer can come into place, lor. Then you will observe, there will be confirmed something that you can combine together. Let's say in this case there is 3, right? So here is 27, then you can see 8, 27 can change to 3, right? Fair enough. Then you see 8 and 16, can change to 2, right? Fair enough. So you will work that way, right? You will try, right? Doesn't matter if you are wrong.
What if there's nothing you can do?
There's nothing you can do. Like part key, right? Like part key, right? Fair enough.
Multiply, how to multiply?
Which one? You think first?
25 over 9 the power of 9 over 25
Okay, 10. You swap over because it's negative. 10.
You want also swap over
8. Almost. Yeah, you are going correct. 9 and 25 is what? 9 and 25.
Prime number. No,
prime number.
Factor of 3.
Factor of 3? 35 is the factor of 3. Okay, 4, 9, 35, 36. What number? 4, 9, 35, 16, 36. Can you see the pattern?
Very familiar.
Very familiar, right? Okay, I tell you, this one is 2 times 2.
3 times 3, 3 square.
Huh? 5 square. This one?
4.
Huh? 6. Perfect square.
Yeah.
Okay, then you look at your chip. Is there any way that you can
change? Imagine how 3, 5, 3, 4.
Okay,
then
done. What do you think?
I don't know why. The second one,
mm-hmm.
No similar. Only the top say what? But cannot combine.
Cannot combine?
Can. I mean, I don't know.
You see, Kristen doesn't mention negative, right?
Yeah.
You got see one negative here? Can you remove the negative by doing what?
Changing.
By what?
5 over 3.
You know the logic, why it become 5 over 3?
Yeah. Because when you change the power inside, the fraction will flip.
You change the sign, right? Then you try to solve. So now it's 5 over 3 to the power of 3. You solve for one side. You solve for another side.